All right, a very thin, large diameter crash produces a really low pitch sound. You know, not very typical with most crashes. Really big, it responds well to lighter dynamics because it is so thin, but it's got a little volume because it's such a big cymbal. But really just a kind of a different sort of sound when going to a crash, just a really low pitch. It's gonna blend and kind of be more underneath the music than a typical crash. You can get this exact Istanbul Agat 22-inch traditional dark crash only at mycymbal.com.